When your AC stops working, it can leave you hot under the collar. And while some problems can be repaired, like a bad capacitor, a faulty condenser pump, or leaks, there are some telltale signs you may need a new unit. It's over 15 years old. Most conventional air conditioners will last 12 to 15 years. So if your system is getting up there in age, it may be that time. Repairs are expensive. It can be a relief to just replace a part rather than a whole unit. But when repairs start to add up, that's a sign things are only getting worse. If repair costs are more than 50% of a new unit, you should replace it. Energy bills are rising. Your cooling equipment may have become less efficient, and your wallet will start feeling the heat. The system is noisy. Most air conditioners make low-level noise as they start up and shut down. But loud, sudden, or unusual noises can signal big problems with your cooling system. Once you've made the decision to replace it, consider a unit that has earned the Energy Star label. Installed correctly, these high-efficiency units can save up to 20% on heating and cooling costs.